What's going on everybody, this is Kart and I'm back with a new video. And today we'll discover together 5 productivity apps for VFX artists to run your CG productions, learn, take notes and just make your life that much simpler. So get relaxed, grab a coffee or a cup of tea and let's roll the intro! So the first productivity app for VFX artists is, of course, Notion. With Notion, all your work is in one place, and it's freaking amazing. It helps users schedule tasks, manage files, save documents, set reminders, keep agendas, and organize their work. Notion is also the best way to collaborate. It's really flexible. It's like the Minecraft of productivity tools. What differentiates Notion from other productivity tools is that you will mold it to your daily processes rather than you mold your processes to the fixated grand design of the tool. It can be also accessed by cross-platform apps and by most web browsers. I'm not sponsored, by the way, but it's really an amazing tool. The second app is ClickUp, and it's an alternative to Notion. It's also an all-in-one productivity app where you can do literally whatever you want. You can plan, track, and collaborate on any project. Build the perfect workflow for you and your team. Create marketing campaigns, manage development sprints, and more. All-in-one platform. So if you don't like Notion for some reason, you've got ClickUp. The third app is Rise.io. What is great about Rise is that it's an automatic time tracker. And so, for example, it can tell me on a weekly or daily or monthly basis what proportion of time I'm spending on different things. For example, how much hours I worked and split by programs categories. Really useful to know how you spend your time on various things, especially when you are a freelancer, for example. This way, you can better organize and optimize your daily time. If you are looking for a simple asset manager for VFX, AnchorPoint is for you. You can organize your files and tasks in one cohesive app. AnchorPoint is extremely flexible and can be used in various workflows. Make simple to-do lists or advanced tasks based on your pipeline step. Assigning tasks, track your team progress, and make daily review on shots or assets easily. In a nutshell, AnchorPoint is a really powerful and simple app to manage your 3D projects. Deep Translator is a translator service that uses deep learning algorithms to translate text and documents from other language to another. They offer translations in a variety of languages. It produces a more accurate and natural sounding translations. It can be accessed through the Deep website or through an API for integration into other applications. So next time you need to translate something quickly and accurately, think of Deep Translator. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the content, you know what to do. Subscribe to my channel for more awesomeness. And I see you guys in the next video.